the worst experiences I had, that I felt, closest to the Pearly Gate. They were laying artillery fire on us. Probably the first round was about there, and the second round was about here, I would judge. The next one was going to be in my hole. Deepest prayer I ever prayed. Dear God, please save me. And I remember the rounds started coming in, and they were coming in pretty high, and then they were getting lower and lower and lower. At first I said, whoa, this is not too bad. It's like the rifle range. But then when they start whistling almost around your ears, I jumped in a ditch. Two dead Chinese in there looking at me. The sniper, he blasted a couple of short rounds, close, and these three guys that were with me jumped over the ledge. I started to move, and bam, 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 bam. Boy, he had me zeroed in, 6, 7, 8 rounds right behind. This damn sniper shot at me for 2 or 3 hours. I couldn't go this way or that way. I said, don't you run out of ammunition? When I was a little kid, I come from a broken home. I was living with my aunt. She's a religious gal. Her favorite song was "What a Friend We Have in Jesus." So I said, "Whoa, I got to grab a hold of something." So I started singing that song to myself. What a friend we have in Jesus! All our sins and griefs to bear. What a privilege to carry everything to God in prayer. I was among the first guys that walked out. They had empty coal cars down at the bottom of the bridge waiting for us. And I remember what I did. I walked down there and I got in that coal car and I sat down and all my emotions just let loose. I was out of there. I was out of there. Nobody could shoot me. Nobody could, you know, for this particular time, it was over. Out of the 500 that I came down with, 15 of us made it to the bottom of the pass. So when I came back, I said, whoop, I've got to get myself an education. Edison Tech, Broadway High School, whatever it was called at that time. And this was a real sweetheart there. Run all the tests, nothing that jumps out. She asked the key question, what did you like to do when you were a kid? I liked to draw. She said, well, we have a commercial art class here. Paul Emmel is the instructor.